Thomas Alva Edison.
Boys! I trust you brought your checkbooks.
I'm so full of ideas, it will take me 12 lifetimes to execute it.
I'm working on something now, something so new that the world will
never be the same.
Hello, I'm George Westinghouse.
Edison's new electric system is significantly cheaper than gas. Does that keep you up at night?
There's always more to see.
We are gonna be big.
Edison says he's months away from lighting up the world.
Stoves, washing machines, electric carriages.
I could do the same thing with electricity that I do with gas.
Westinghouse Electric Company.
Edison Electric, it has to be.
Are you rich?
At the moment.
Vultures in every venture. Gotta keep them away.
This is what he thinks of you.
Don't let him agitate you. This is how he is.
Sue him! Westinghouse Electric shall endure.
He's a parasite.
His current kills people.
Only because you said it would.
Mr. Edison, if you say something about me or my company again, I would ask that you tell the truth.
Automation, transportation, communication, the man that controls that current controls that future.
Though he may be unfamiliar to you, his studies have demonstrated an understanding of electrical matters unlike anyone I have ever known. Gentlemen and lady, Nikola Tesla.
So what's your trade?
I fix problems for idiots.